You probably didn't know this about me, but I love pink. And I've been on the hunt for pink lettuce for over 3 years, and every year I miss the season, which is really short. But yesterday, Brandon surprised me with this. So we have to make a pink salad.